Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to add a Favicon to your Shopify store. But first, if you have watched our tutorials in the past and you probably own a business or building a Shopify store, and you decide that you would like to have your store taken off your hands so you can just focus on the business, then check out our Sales Accelerator Program. This program uses online advertising to increase your sales on your website. And as always, if you aren't subscribed, make sure to hit that button and the bell so you get notified when we drop more tutorials. Let's get into it. All right, so what is a favicon? A favicon is this little icon thing that shows up right here on the top, and I'm gonna show you the one for my store here. So I'm gonna click on that little eyeball. And I'm gonna show you that our store doesn't have anything. So right now I'm on Google Chrome and I'm using kind of a dark theme. So you can barely see it, but right there, there's a little world and that's our favicon for our website. So we wanna change that. Now, to do that in Shopify, it's kind of hidden, but it's super easy to do. So you go to online store. Then you wanna hit on customize. And then inside of here, we go to theme settings. Yours might look a little bit different or it might have more options under theme settings, but you will always see one that says favicon in here. You click on that favicon, and then this will say that this image will be scaled down to 32 by 32 pixels. My recommendation would be that you actually create your own favicon and make it 32 by 32 and make it a PNG image with transparent background. That will be the best way to do that in here. So I've already created a little bone that we're gonna use for a little bit treats. I'm gonna select image and I'm gonna upload and I have it right here. So bone.png, I'm gonna open that. All right, I'm gonna select it, save it. Wait until it refreshes. Then we go back to our store. Let me refresh this. And there we go. We have a little bone, now part of our favicon. Hey, if you enjoyed this tutorial, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and that bell notification so you get notified when we push new tutorials for you.